Tom Hanks reveals the true story of Wilson the volleyball in Castaway. Tom Hanks' devotion to his wife, actress and singer Rita Wilson, is unmatched. After 33 years of marriage, the actor is still exposing her involvement in his productions, such as the 2000 drama picture Castaway. Tom recently joined Jason Bateman, Sean Hayes, and Will Arnett on their Smart Less podcast. In the hour-long show, which aired on November 3, 2021, Tom reflected on his 40-year career in TV and film. Tom revealed his sidekick's origins and cast, after talking about Bosom Buddies, Happy Days, Big, and Saving Private Ryan. Hello everyone and welcome to another video on our channel. In today's video, we'll be discussing that Tom Hanks reveals the true story of Wilson the volleyball in Castaway. Yeah, you heard it right, so let's get started with our video. Fans may recall that the show centers on a FedEx Systems analyst named Chuck, who works on global difficulties for the service. The FedEx cargo jet he's on crashes on a lonely island, and he must find out how to get back to his lovely Kelly in Memphis. The frustration of multiple failed efforts to leave the island and a hand injury is released by Chuck through FedEx shipments, including a Wilson Sporting Goods volleyball. Wilson, his inanimate companion for the next 4 years, gets a face and a name until Chuck drowns Wilson in the sea. Sean stated that Wilson was the volleyball in Castaway. "We all loved Rita Wilson, and now you're married to her." "It may have," Tom responded. Bill Broyles wrote Castaway, which took 6 years to make. 6 years passed between Bill Broyles and I discussing it. Wilson, in honor of my lovely bride, came up with the concept of a volleyball. So, viewers had no idea he kept Rita near to him while on site. Wilson, the volleyball, was recently auctioned off in the UK for a stunning £230,000, which is about $308,568. Castaway, a film directed by Robert Zemeckis, features a basic premise. A man gets stranded on a desert island. After surviving an aircraft accident, Chuck Noland, Tom Hanks, is stuck on a barren island where he must find food, water, and shelter on his own. As he adjusts to his new circumstances, Chuck is the only character on screen for most of the movie, which means there are multiple situations where there is no conversation at all. Surviving on an island by oneself might be isolating, but that doesn't mean Chuck was completely alone when he was there. His island is littered with various FedEx shipments, and one of them contains a Wilson volleyball, which Chuck ends up painting a face on and giving the name Wilson. Wilson becomes Chuck's best buddy and talking partner for the remainder of his time on the island. Otherwise, a man conversing with a ball would drive him mad. With each passing scene in which Wilson is featured, it becomes impossible not to shed a tear or two for the man he has become for Chuck. Everything hinges on Hanks' portrayal of Chuck and his interactions with Wilson. Since there's no one else nearby, Wilson and the film both treat the ball as if it were a real person. With Wilson, Chuck has a confidant, and the audience has someone to relate to their experiences with. The viewer, like Chuck, is desperate to find a companion on the island in order to alleviate the isolation and monotony of being left alone. The moment in which Chuck becomes enraged at Wilson and kicks him out of his cave home illustrates Wilson's impact on Chuck and the audience. As soon as Chuck realizes what he's done, he heads outdoors to rescue Wilson and apologizes to him. When Chuck fears he has mistakenly killed his soul buddy, viewers can sense the agony in his voice. Wilson! Since they see everything from his point of view, because there's no one else out there for him, Chuck's friends and family want him to reconcile with Wilson. After Chuck constructs a raft to sail away from the island, Wilson floats away into the ocean. This is the most dramatic moment of their friendship. Chuck is devastated when he's unable to help his pal and cries excessively. Despite Hanks' heartbreaking performance, it is clear that Wilson was real to Chuck and a crucial part of his battle for survival. It also shows that this period of Charles' life is coming to an end and that he must return to the real world since Wilson leaves shortly after being rescued by his friend. It was time for Wilson to leave and for Chuck to move on at a difficult but essential moment after achieving his goal of providing Chuck a true island buddy. In spite of this, one cannot help but shed a tear when Wilson leaves the stage. That's all for today's video. Tell us in the comments section what you thought of the video. I hope that you found this video interesting. If you want to see more like this, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to give comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. We'll see you in the next video with some more amazing celebrities, facts, and stories. And until then, stay tuned.